Hey, Clementine.
Hey. How's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's a perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world? You are. That's right. You are.
He looks like Alvin.
You think so?
Definitely.
Thank you. I'm fine. I just wish I could get warm.
Clem, why don't you give her that coat we found? Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that? Do you want to hold him?
Could I?
Of course. Your family. Here.
Big sister. Here, let me take him. You both should rest. Especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago. I'm fine. Plus, somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets her beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
Listen, I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
Go. Go where?
Just away, okay? You know, Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you two. You know the score. You're a smart kid.
But I thought you believed in me.
I do. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do. Like it's all one happy family.
Yeah, I know.
Good. Okay. You take care of yourself. I mean that. Here.
Thanks.
Yeah. I gotta go.
Hey, thought you'd be asleep by now. You okay?
I'm fine.
Okay. Good. Hell of a night, though. The temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while. You know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to scavenge. What?
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck? Damn it! Hey, keep it down. Sorry. Jane's gone. Really?
Luke, of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny. You know what? Just lay off. No, you put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers. Look, I made a mistake, all right? No, it's not all right.
You guys are both acting like jerks. All you guys do is fight.
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Fine, but this baby, he's what matters now, got it? So get your shit
Kenny,
together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine.
We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on. We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And it won't help the rest of us. And what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
All right, that settles it.
I'll be fine. If there's a chance there's food, we have to risk it.
Okay, fine, if that's what you want.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna be all right.
You all right?
She's exhausted. We all are.
I can keep going.
We should have stayed put. We should have stayed put until she was in better shape.
She wasn't gonna get no better back there. We gotta find food. Get her someplace warm.
This look like someplace warm to you? We can still turn back.
That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
I'm just doing what has to be done, like always.
You're not helping anything by arguing.
Oh, here. It's a place to sit.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No, you rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay?
I ain't being weird about it.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
Kenny knows what he's doing. He's been a dad before.
That's not the part I was concerned about.
Hello?
What is this?
Меня слышно?
Arvo?
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck. Before everyone else came.
You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
Hello? Please?
He has a sick sister. They might be in trouble.
Huh. All right.
Miss Clementine, yes?
Hi, Arvo.
These are your friends? I'm hoping you can help me now, not like before. All of you can help.
What do you need? How can we help?
I need, things for bandages. I need bandages.
Are you hurt?
No.
Никакие оружие! Никакие оружие! Никакие оружие! Fuck!
Это они?
Да. Это они.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Что ты хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда я знаю? Чтобы у их не было. Может...
What did your friend say?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, hang on now.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
Clementine, you robbed this guy?
No, you aren't taking anything from us.
They're not telling me to ask.
So what is Josh?
I wish we could have met differently, Clementine. You were kind. That is not common.
Watch it, Anna.
This can be easy for you.
Arvo, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
We have a baby!
You have a baby with you? У них грудничковый ребенок!
Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя,
опусти оружие сейчас!
И слишком много! Бурико, отойди!
Drop that now or I'm gonna fucking
Please.
Shoot it! I'll do
you
it!
You!
Drop
don't
it.
Even
drop
try it, motherfucker!
Don't fucking
I guarantee
don't move.
I'm a better
said,
shot than
move.
You are! I'll drop you both before you complain!
Everybody be cool! This doesn't have to go down like this!
Don't
kill
him!
Don't shoot! Look, you don't look like stupid people! It's just what you think about
it! I don't want to have to do it!
We can work something out if nobody does anything stupid!
Don't make me do it! Look at me! Do you hear me? I will kill you if I have to!
No!
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute.
Should have put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Drop that now or I'm gonna fucking shoot it! I'll do it! Drop it! Drop it! Don't fucking move! Don't move! I said don't move!
Everybody be cool!
Thank you.
Clem out there! Good work, Clem. Shit.
Okay. Okay, we gotta do something, y'all. Get down here.
Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us till he runs out of ammo.
Just let Kenny handle it. He's got it under control.
Oh, is that what you call this? No. No, someone's gotta go. We can't just sit here.
This don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go. English, motherfucker!
I kill every one of you!
If I could just get over to that side of the wall, I could maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, alright? Just shoot over towards the woods.
Yeah, okay.
Good. Good. I just need the distraction. Okay? Alright, on my go. Go!
Hey! What are you?
Luke, are you okay?
He got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna be fine. I think I'm gonna be fine.
Не отпусти, отпусти меня!
You get out here, or I'll put a bullet in this kid's hand. Shut up!
Отпусти меня, прошу! Я должен быть с ним!
I said shut up!
Kenny, what are you doing?
I'm ending this. Get out here! Right fucking now!
Ты замочил Наташу! Ты ублюдок! Она так покойнет! Ты ему только поможешь!
Think I'm bluffing? Get out here!
Перестань, отпусти меня! Я должен посмотреть, если здесь все в порядке!
Stop squirming, dammit!
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Thanks for coming back.
I didn't know this man. I've never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different.
You saved us.
Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
You sure about this?
As sure as I'm gonna be. Let's go.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She would have been a good mom.
Yeah, she would have. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
you piece of shit!
Hey, hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get
guys,
off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
He wasn't the one shooting at us. That guy's dead.
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have.
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone!
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No, no. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
And if it's a trap, we'll all be dead.
We need the food. None of this will matter if we all starve to death.
She's right, Kenny. We're running low on supplies as it is.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right?
I was there with her. It's my fault, too.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance.
Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shitbird up?
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I take you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good, but I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me, despite everything I've seen.
We needed you, but you left. How do I know it won't happen again?
Believe it or not, I want to try and make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. But he's lost.
Yeah, I've noticed that too.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work...
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes! Wait, we need to stop.
No, I'm fine. Okay, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what'd I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you! I say stop. You'd best stop.
Kenny! He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too.
Do
I? I noticed that, too. I don't know why it has to be that way.
It just is. Get two of them in a room, and it's just a matter of time before they're challenging each other to something stupid.
Yeah. Suppose I've been in enough spitting contests to agree with you. Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Damn it.
Don't worry. You're gonna be okay.
How did we get here?
What do you mean?
Sitting in the snow, leaning up against a tree, bullet in my leg. But alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin, and Becca, Carlos, Sarah.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly.
Yeah, nothing important.
Okay, you don't gotta tell me if you don't want to.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem. Go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it.
I don't know. It might be gross.
Oh, it's definitely gonna be gross.
Stop. That don't change that it needs doing. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Go on. You can do it.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy.
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah, me too. Alvin Jr. it is. Do you like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you, got there? 'Cause I think I'm all right.
I'm changing your bandage.
Sounds like I don't have much choice in the matter.
You don't.
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you. So how's it look? I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Well, it looks a lot better than it did.
And maybe my modeling days ain't over. Don't worry. It can't be that bad. So, I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
It might sting a little.
You think?
Holy fucking hell!
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You're right.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown.
I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am.
He'll be tough. Just like his dad.
Oh, Alvin didn't look it. But yeah, that guy had a pair on him. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin should be here, raising this boy. It should be him.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Yeah, I suppose. But I can't help but feel guilty.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep.
Are we ready to go? Let's head out.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you!
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us!
Arvo, that's not what you're taking us to, right? How much further is the house you were talking about?
Answer her, goddammit!
There's still more walk. Some more hours.
Goddammit! I knew this was gonna happen! This guy fucked us!
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
I think we should spend the night here, if it's safe.
That's a big if.
Well, there's a fence, which would help with walkers.
Maybe.
Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night? Please.
That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
No, that's all you.
Shh, it's okay. It's okay.
You're a natural.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you.
He's cute.
Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got him.
Come on over. It's safe.
Ugh.
Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least.
Well, happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
So, how old are you now?
I am 27 years old.
That's pretty old.
Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
That's cool.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
Did get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all, figure this is as good a time as any.
Where did you get it?
Bill kept all the alcohol in the armory. He didn't like people imbibing.
What's that mean?
Drinking. He didn't think people should drink. Feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Hear, hear.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
We can't be too careful.
Come on, Kenny. Just sit a little while longer.
Nah, you stay warm.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just don't know what she's getting at all this.
We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about her. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. Guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
All right. It wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
It's my fault for bringing it up.
I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about kissing stuff.
Yeah. Yes. That is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of you. Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say to that.
I don't know. Maybe she likes him?
No, I think we could bet on that. As you see here, Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. Oh, shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry, it's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else. Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here, maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
I'm sorry about your sister.
Leave me alone, please.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
We just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
What is it?
It's rum.
I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to... you know.
Why? Because you made it with Luke?
What does that even mean? What's the it?
You know.
Yeah, because I made it with Luke.
It's not a big deal.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? Want a sip? It's okay. It just might burn a little.
I'm a kid.
Okay then. Suit yourself. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into 1,000 pieces.
Sounds like a mess.
Yeah, it was. Every couple years, someone would step on a piece of glass that didn't get swept up and get mad at me all over again. The problem with glass is, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here. That guy needs a drink more than any of us. Time to not make it weird.
Want to sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
There, there, little guy. Shh. Shh, I got you. I got you.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem. Just, needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
I'm sorry for how I acted back there.
after Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it. I'm so, so sorry.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Thanks. I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should've. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Duck. To touch Katja's face.
I miss Duck too. He was a good friend. And I haven't had too many of them.
He was a good boy. Pure. Just wanted folks to be happy, that's all. A boy like that. Thrown into a world like this. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle watch on my own.
You should come too.
I don't know.
Come on. It'll be good for everyone.
Yeah, okay.
God. Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Shh, all right, enough of that. Hey, you, Clem.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is.
You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
I don't like it either, but we shouldn't let it ruin a nice night.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So I think it's best
to... Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
Please, dude. It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place.
Пожалуйста, нет, Наташа, сестричка.
It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
I don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.